A local 10-year-old amputee is defying the odds. Just last year, Carmen Wilkie started running track, and she's already breaking records. And now her family is ready to cheer her on at their national competition tomorrow. Fox 31's Gabby Easterwood has that story for us tonight.
Carmen Wilkie, a 10-year-old with a lot of grit.
How do you feel?
Tired.
And in her first year, she actually set 3 national records.
Carmen was born without her left fibula, outside metatarsal, and pinky toe, leading to an amputation as a baby. But you'd never see it as an obstacle in Carmen's mind.
Has anything ever stopped you?
No.
Her and her dad, Michael, joining us from Nashville via Zoom, where she just got fitted for a new running blade. Carmen recently competed in the Endeavor Games and qualified in every event.
Come on, Carmen, knees!
So now they're off to Homewood, Alabama for nationals.
It's been a very exciting and fun ride. It's been crazy at times, but very, very fun.
It's serious stuff for Carmen, but she's just as excited about the friendships she's making along the way.
I love being out here, being able to meet other people like me with disabilities.
Meanwhile, Dad just wants other parents to know this outlet is available for kids like Carmen.
The biggest thing has just been access. There's a lot of kids in this community that have no idea that these events happen. I mean, there are records that are just blank right now because there's never been a child to compete in that event. And all these kids have these opportunities to do these really incredible things and get real validation and compete in real events that are put on very professionally. It's really empowering.
This is only the beginning because she's got some big dreams.
When I'm older, I want to be a Paralympic athlete in snowboarding and track.
There's a pretty clear path to them that we just keep at it, and she's there.
In Denver, Gabby Easterwood.
There you go.
Fox 31.
Oh, my gosh. Thank you, Gabby, and good luck to you.